voices sounded older. He said, Mom, I got something on my mind. I don't want to bother you, but I sure need to talk to you. If you can only spare the time. And Mom, I hope you understand how much I love and need you. And I don't want you to take this the wrong way. But don't you think I'm old enough and big enough and strong enough to play the games that Daddy's played? My friend Billy Parker's dad came by today to see me, and he wondered if I'd like to go. With him and Billy on a hike, we maybe camp out overnight. The way I seen him do in picture shows, there's one thing I'd like to do, and maybe if I asked him to, he'd sit and talk with me, man, man. We'd only be gone overnight, and I could find out what it's like to play the games that Daddy's playing. She quickly turned to hide the tears from her son of 7 years. He didn't know she bred the queen around. He'd never really known his dad, and although he never asked, he knew exactly what was on his mind. Searched her mind in desperation, 6 long years of separation, dimmed the words she knew she had to say. I hope you're never big enough, or old enough, or bold enough to play the games that Daddy's played. I know we need and want his love, but son, you're victim of another kind of game that Daddy's played.